Vincent is requested by Meron Herobin. Stern reindeer pollen, blue and gray. Look out on a summer day with eyes that know the darkness in my soul. Shadows on the hills, skids the trees and daffodils. Catch the breeze and winter chills in colors on the snowy land. Now I understand what you tried to say to me, and how you suffered from your sanity. Now you tried to set them free. They would not listen, they did not know how. Perhaps they listen now. Starry, starry night, flaming flowers brightly blaze, swirling clouds and violet haze reflect in Vincent eyes of China blue. Colors changing blue, mowing fields on amber grain, withered faces lit in vain, our super knitted artist's loving hand. Now I understand what you tried to say to me, and how you suffered for your sanity, and how you tried to set them free. They would not listen, they did not know how. Perhaps they're listening now, or they could not love you. But still your love was true, and when your hope was left inside of that starry, starry night, you took your life as lovers often do. But I could have told you, Vincent, this world was never meant for one as beautiful as you. That you meet, the rugged man in rugged clothes, the silver thorns of bloody rose, like ghosts broken on the virgin's snow. Now I think I know what you tried to say to me, and how you suffered for your sanity, how you tried to set them free. They would not listen, they're not listening still. Perhaps they never will.
Thank you so much, Renato.